South Korean golfer Lee Mi-Hyang has grabbed her first LPGA Tour title by winning a three-way playoff in the final round of the Mizuno Classic in Japan. In the final round of the LPGA Championship on Sunday, Lee birdied the fifth playoff hole to beat compatriot Il-Hee and Japan's Kotono Kozuma. The three players finished the 54-hole regulation tied at 11-under, 205 total. In the end, Lee pocketed the $180,000 winner's prize. The 21-year-old who made her LPGA Tour debut in 2012 is the seventh South Korean to win on the tour in 2014. She is also the second consecutive Korean victor of the tour after world top-ranked Park In-bi won in Taiwan on November 2nd.